See, most people have joined. All right, guys, hi, this is Sukesh. Welcome again. Welcome to Networking. I'll be your trainer throughout this course. And today we have joined to understand what are we doing in this course. This is just going to be an introduction to what we are going to do. And before we start, a quick question to everyone. Is there anyone who does not understand Hindi at all?
Yes,
do we have someone?
Yes, I am.
Oh, we still have Shamit. Okay. All right, no problem. Okay, so for the new guys, it is important to know with whom you are studying. So you guys are studying with me. It is important that you guys know about me. So my name is Sukesh. I am a CCI security, and it's been more than 10 plus of years that I've been working in network and network security extensively. And it sounds less to me, 10 years and I am training, but I've been fortunate or lucky enough to get to work on really good projects. I was never part of the monitoring team straight away. I was working with the level two teams and doing implementation and doing operational stuff, right? So you guys are in safe hands. Regarding the topics that we've been doing, how we do is we have three modules, Palo Alto, Checkpoint, and F5. So normally we do it one by one, starting with any one of these three. But right now we have a stringency to start only with Palo Alto because we are done with F5 and Checkpoint, right? But that does not mean you have missed them. Because after Palo Alto, we're going to do again a Checkpoint and then F5. So we keep this rotation on, right? So that you people can join in any time, right? So you don't have to wait for like 3-4 months till the course gets over and then you have to join. No, you can join whenever any module or even in between the modules, right? So in this class, we're going to discuss about what are we going to do and how are we going to deliver. I see there are old people who have joined. You guys already know how do I deliver classes, and I think you guys are well satisfied with that. And if not, just let me know. So how do we do is I would love to cover the theory part first. Basically, I train people the way I would love to be trained. To put it straight, right? So I don't understand if I see somebody doing practical straight away, right? I need to know the context behind that practical. So we do the theory part first of every topic, right? And then we do the practical part of every possible topic, right? Simply doing theory and leaving it there is also not enough for me. So I would love to do the theory part and then the practical part. We've been doing the same for F5, same for Checkpoint, same for Palo Alto. The mode of delivery or the language of delivery would be mostly English, but you are not restricted to speak in English. You can ask your doubts in Hindi. I would be happily replying back in Hindi. Okay. And for those who feel that, you know, if somebody would talk in Hindi, they would miss and they would not understand, I would be, you know, translating that for you if you don't understand at all. So do not worry at all regarding the mode of the class, be it English, Hindi. As I said, mostly it will be English. Okay, so regarding the topics, we would do the overview of the firewall. I had some questions in the group like, are we good enough to study firewall? Yes, you are good enough to study firewall if you have done CCNA routing switching. I am not talking about certification, least bothered about certifications, but I'm only talking about concepts like ARP, routing, right? ACLs, access list, right? And what else? NATing, these simple concepts and basic understanding of network, right? For example, if I'm talking about two routers connected together and they having a loopback, so in the topology, in total, how many networks do we have? We have three networks, right? You need to understand the basics of topology. So if I put a third node and I have drawn a diagram like this, that obviously means that there will be a switch to connect these three in the same segment, right? So just the basics of networking that you need to know. Rahi baat firewall ki, I'll be starting from very basic, like what a firewall is, irrespective of Palo Alto and Checkpoint. I'll be starting with very basics, what exactly this device does, where exactly it sits in your network, right? So I understand that there are people who would know what firewall is, and that is why you guys have come here, but still you know, some people have this question. This is very basic, and I would say no questions are stupid. So I would like to cover this up. So in the first few classes, just be a little patient. If you're not getting what you were expecting and it is too basic for you, right? So from class second onwards, you would get all the pedigree that you've been expecting. Okay, so we start with overview. Yes, Kuldeep, I see that you raised hand.
Hi, Suresh. I just want to know that we are going to cover like interview questions. And the secondary thing, that we need to make any note or prepare any note at the same time when you are sharing your screen or on the live class, or you are going to share any document for us.
Okay. Yes, no, and yes. You asked three questions. Interview, yes, I will be telling you like what all topics are important for interviews. You know, after every important topic, I would say that they would ask you this in this part and things like that, right? I would not be telling you exact question, but I'll help you out with that, right? Second thing, do I have to make notes? Answer is no, you don't have to make notes, but I would not stop you from doing that, because doing notes is the best way, but our mode of training does not necessarily, you know, you don't have to make notes. We record every lecture that we do, and the recording is available. Say you have class today, the recording is available in a day or two, usually, right? Sometimes it gets delayed to 3-4 days, but that's okay. That's not always. So if you will be having classes on Saturday and Sunday, by Monday or maximum Tuesday, you will get the recording available. And you can access those recordings via phone or via your normal browsing on PC. And the third question was, sorry, I forgot. What was the third question?
Are you going to share any document like long term?
Documents, yeah. So I personally don't recommend depending on documents, but still I will share some lab guides and PPTs that I'll be using to train you guys, right? Because you know, if you have document, you kind of relying on it. You will try and keep the document every time with you, and every time people ask you a question, you'll be referring the document. I don't want that to happen, right? So the way we learn, you will remember most of the things, right? Because what we are doing in the course is not not certification syllabus or not the syllabus, something which is recommended by the vendor itself. Let's say I'm doing Palo Alto. So we are not doing topics which are recommended by Palo Alto itself. We are doing topics which are, in use in daily operations, be it Palo Alto, Checkpoint or F5. I've picked up topics which are, used in daily basis. You may get very advanced stuff in this, and you also would get very basic things in this. And if you look at the certification syllabus, I must have missed out some topics from the certification syllabus because they are not important, right? All right, I hope that answers your question.
Yes, thank you.
Okay.
So Keshe, this is Ray. I have a question for you.
Yeah, hi.
I was wondering if in my case I can only take the Palo Alto course, is that possible or not?
Yeah, that is possible. As I said, we have divided the combo course in 3 modules. So you can choose for one module. You don't have to opt for the entire combo course.
Okay.
You can discuss that in the WhatsApp group itself, and somebody will tell you about how to
go about. So who is going? Okay,
just put it in the group. Just put it in the group. Somebody will reply back to you.
Okay, perfect. Sukesh, thank you.
Sukesh, this is Raj.
Yeah.
You said the topics which we will be discussing won't be covering entire certification, but the knowledge which we get after this course, would that be sufficient for getting interest and working on the projects?
Yes, definitely. See, recently there is always one or two students in every batch who gets placed on their own, who are jobless, and they get placed after doing this course, right? So the very recent, what I can remember, in the previous batch, I had a student who got, selected for Palo Alto Tech itself.
Okay, after doing this.
So we are covering, it totally depends on your hard work instead of what I am covering, right? I am covering things that is just, 25% part of you getting a job. Right. I am not helping you to get a job. I am helping you to learn, and that indirectly gets you a job. So if you follow my instructions completely, 200%, you will definitely, end up getting a job.
Yeah. Thank you. One more question. You said there are a few students from the previous batches. Does that mean, do we also get an chance to, maybe join like after 3 months, like again, if the new batch starts?
Yes, you can. For some reason, let's say you could not complete Palo Alto, but you have paid entire fees, right? So that is not wasted. You can, always come back to repeat the lectures.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, I see something.
Hi, sir.
To join. Yes, hi.
Sir, I... क्वेश्चन था कि जो इसका एक्सपीरियंस के लिए भी इसका जॉब मिल जाएगा कि फ्रेशर के लिए नहीं मिलेगा?
फ्रेशर के लिए भी मिलता है भाई जॉब, लेकिन फ्रेशर के लिए क्या है कि देयर इज नो गारंटी कि कितना पैसा मिलेगा आजकल, ठीक है? फ्रेशर्स के लिए भी ये कोर्स अच्छा है. आई डोंट से कि आपको नहीं करना चाहिए, क्योंकि आज के टाइम पे कम से कम एक्सपीरियंस वाले लोगों को ज्यादा से ज्यादा आना चाहिए, ऐसा कंपनीज चाहती हैं, राइट? ताकि उनको कम पैसा देना पड़े. तो आप अगर पढ़ोगे ढंग से, सारी चीजें इंटरव्यू में बताओगे, डेफिनेटली जॉब मिलेगी.
सो इसका मार्केट में रिक्वायरमेंट नहीं बताया
उसे. किस चीज का?
इसका फायरवॉल्स का कितना, मतलब
मार्केट में रिक्वायरमेंट नहीं है, ऐसा बोल रहे हो?
नहीं, मतलब अदर फायरवॉल से इन फायरवॉल का कितना रिक्वायरमेंट है, जैसे सिस्को ऐसे और अदर फायरवॉल और इन फायरवॉल में क्या अंतर है?
देखो, सिस्को ऐसे एक टाइम पे चलता था, आई वुड से अभी भी चलता है, बट ये जो दो फायरवॉल हैं, चेकपॉइंट और पालो एल्टो, इनका वर्ल्ड वाइड सबसे ज्यादा मार्केट है, ठीक है, आज के दिन पालो अल्टो और चेक पॉइंट टॉप के फायरवॉल्स हैं, टॉप फाइव फायरवॉल्स में फर्स्ट और सेकंड नंबर पे आते हैं, ठीक है। देर आर अदर फायरवॉल्स ऑल्सो जो अच्छे है मार्केट में, जैसे फोर्टिगेट है वो भी अच्छा चल रहा है, साइबर रोम है वो भी अच्छा चल रहा है, तो ये है। बट हम सारी चीजें नहीं पढ़ते रहेंगे ना, एक दो फायरवॉल हमने समझ लिए क्योंकि चेक पॉइंट थोड़ा अलग है करने में और पैलो अल्टो थोड़ा सा अलग है, तो वो एक इसलिए ये दोनों को रखा है और दोनों जरूरी है मार्केट में। एक बार पैलो अल्टो कर लिया उसके बाद लैब कैसे होगा, लैब में बताऊंगा अभी।
हाँ विकास, हाँ सर, वैसे पालो अल्टो ज्यादा है, जैसे मैं मतलब एयरटेल हूँ, हमारे कुछ फोर्टीनेट भी लगा हुआ है, फोर्टीनेट, लेकिन वो जो पहले के लगे हैं बस वही चल रहे हैं, नया कोई नहीं आ रहा, नया तो मतलब पालो अल्टो ज्यादा है।
राइट, unless you have a question. Guys, one by one please. Yes, Nilesh, go ahead. Nilesh, your voice is not clear. I think you have a problem with your mic. I have muted you. We cannot understand you when you're speaking.
Sir, थोड़ा late join किया है, इसका recording रहेगा क्या?
इसका recording रहेगा, but इसमें क्या मतलब sir, recording जैसा कुछ है नहीं इसमें, रहेगा इसका recording भी, but we are just discussing कि क्या होना है क्या नहीं होना है, so.
कब start हुआ sir class?
I joined at 8:15, I guess. 8:15.
मैं थोड़ा मैं time से उठ तो गया था, लेकिन बीच में फिर कहीं और चला गया, तो मैं छूट गया।
कोई बात नहीं, it's okay. Yes, Sudesh.
सर, मैं एक्चुअली क्या हूँ कि मैं CCNA कंप्लीट हूँ मेरा, ठीक है, और सर्टिफिकेशन मतलब ठीक है, और CCNP राउटिंग स्विचिंग में भी थोड़ा सा हाथ है, लेकिन अभी क्या है, थोड़ा सा मैं ना सीनियर इंजीनियर हूँ, लेकिन मैं थोड़ा सा नेटवर्क के थोड़ा सा मतलब बाहर हूँ, मतलब मैं अभी क्या बोलते हैं, पूरा नेटवर्क मेरे हाथ में नहीं आ रहा है, और ऊपर से सर मैं अगर ये करूँगा तो मेरे को मतलब कुछ अलग टाइप का जॉब करने का मतलब चांस मिल जाएगा।
See, definitely, when you get a job, जब आप कुछ जॉब देखने जाते हो, you are displaying your skill set basically, right? So, right now, why you are not into major projects is because the dynamics of network industry has changed. They don't need only routing switching people, right? They need employees who can do all. Routing switching, security, F5, right? Nexus, everything they want.
हाँ, क्योंकि सर मैं अभी देख रहा naukri.com से जैसे मेरे को फोन आते हैं ना, अब मैं routing switching है, बोला हाँ ठीक है, you have a knowledge? Yes, I have a knowledge. और मैं मतलब interview वगैरह मतलब routing switching में interview easily मतलब नहीं track करता हूँ, कोई problem नहीं, लेकिन उसके साथ में उनको ये firewall और इसकी requirement मतलब रहती है. अदरवाइज आपको वो डिस्कार्ड कर देते। और दूसरी चीज सर, मैं ग्रेजुएशन हूँ, मतलब मोस्टली लोगों को मोस्टली कंपनी बी प्रेफर करती है, तो क्या मेरे को मुझे मतलब इसमें मैं गो मतलब आगे चल सकता हूँ क्या?
Yes, definitely. If you have done 3-year graduation and not a full 4-year BE or BTech, that is still okay. I understand there are companies who prefer BE or BTech. Engineers, right? But there are companies who have zero interest in your number of years that you've spent in college, right? I have friends of mine who have done BA, BCA, and they are doing things in networking, and they're doing good. So definitely, you can go ahead.
Thank you, sir.
Sir.
Yes.
इनका थोड़ा मैं जवाब देना चाहूँगा सर, क्या नाम था इनका जो बोले थे?
सुदेश
क्या किया है आपने?
सर मैं ग्रेजुएशन हूँ।
नहीं, किस में? कौन सा ग्रेजुएशन?
कॉमर्स ग्रेजुएट हूँ।
बीकॉम है ना?
हाँ।
मैं अभी हमारे साथ, मैं ऐसे भी लोगों को जानता हूँ, एक बंदे हैं मेरे सामने जो बीकॉम है और विंडोज में थे और काफी अच्छा पैसा कमा रहे हैं, मतलब वो आउट ऑफ इंडिया है, तो बी से कोई फर्क पड़ता नहीं है, चाहे बस काम सही होना चाहिए, नॉलेज होनी चाहिए। चाहे बी हो चाहे नहीं हो उसको कोई फर्क पड़ता नहीं
है राइट
ये क्योंकि मैं और ये मेरे सामने की बात है मैं खुद जानता हूँ मैं इसलिए बोल रहा हूँ वो अभी बाहर मतलब कई साल उन्होंने यूआई में काम किया कुछ दिन के लिए इंडिया आए वापस यूआई चले गए और वो बीकॉम ही है और उनका तो इससे कोई लेना देना भी नहीं है सर्वर और इन सब से वो तो अकाउंट्स की पढ़ाई करते हैं तो उन्होंने ये काम सीखा
राइट All right. Thanks, Vikas, for sharing your experiences. Okay. Anybody else having similar questions?
Tukesh?
Yes.
I just want to ask you one question on Palo Alto.
Mm-hmm.
What are the typical features of Palo Alto which set it apart from other firewall and which made it more popular than other brands?
Okay. Checkpoint was ruling when Palo Alto came into market, right? Checkpoint yep. had features like URL filtering and threat defense and you know UTM features and whatnot, antivirus features, malware features. Now, when Palo Alto came in with all the features that were supported by Checkpoint, and it came with a lot more simplicity to perform the task, right? Why Palo Alto is Okay, did I drop?
More popular.
Okay. So why Palo Alto is more popular is because of the simplicity. Palo Alto is way more simpler to configure. That could be my personal choice, but I have experiences more of more people who say Palo Alto is easier than Checkpoint. Now that is the reason Palo Alto is exceeding Checkpoint.
Okay.
Because Checkpoint is easy once it is set up, but setting it up in the network itself becomes a task, right? And later on also troubleshooting Checkpoint is, it requires a lot more expertise on Checkpoint specific devices. But Palo Alto is following somewhat generic. Palo Alto's CLI is very close to that of Juniper SRX or Juniper routers, right? If you've worked on Juniper devices, Palo Alto CLI will be very familiar to you. But if you have to be familiar with the Checkpoint CLI, you have to be some Linux administrator or server administrator because Checkpoint is nothing but it's a Red Hat machine, which is modified to be a firewall.
Okay.
Right. So they have not worked a lot on the CLI part. But yes, okay. The GUI, there is nothing that you cannot do through the GUI. They have some good tools for troubleshooting also and for analyzing what is going around or what is going wrong in your network. Yeah, we will talk about it.
Thanks, Sukesh.
Yeah.
Yes, sir, ये checkpoint में क्या बोलते हैं सर अपना GUI से ही काम होता है ना या CLI से
हाँ checkpoint और Palo Alto दोनों में GUI से काम होता है CLI से भी आप configuration कर सकते हैं but in Palo Alto only you cannot configure policies or other things in checkpoint via CLI.
Okay.
Show command or TCP dump ये सब चल सकता है.
Checkpoint में GUI पे ही कर सकते हैं. आप कह रहे हैं?
Yes, checkpoint is only GUI.
और Palo Alto भी GUI है.
Palo Alto is GUI. You can do everything in GUI but you can also do via CLI. All right, so guys, before we take any more questions, just let me finish my part, which I try to clarify in the first introduction class. That is about the license limitations that we have on the Palo Alto in our lab. So Palo Alto, they do not provide any demo license or any trial license. Right, they do not provide any demo license or any trial license for practicing or for learning it. They simply give a VM which do not have a license. Now, a VM which do not have license cannot do certain things, right? You cannot check logs on that. You cannot do URL filtering on that. Okay, you cannot do LDAP and connecting the firewall with the Microsoft Active Directory. Okay? These are some of the limitations that you get in Palo Alto due to not having a license. And trust me, it is not cheap. Otherwise, I would have bought it. Right. So
locks URL.
Yeah. So these things, not to worry. These things we will cover in Checkpoint. And I will also be sharing while we're doing Palo Alto. I will tell you how do we configure these things, where exactly in the GUI you will configure these parts. But the only thing is you will not be able to test it. Let's say I configure URL filtering, but I will not be able to test it, right? Yeah, I can configure it. I can configure LDAP. I can see the Palo Alto's configuration to work along with Active Directory. We will put the server name, put the credentials, but they will not be successfully connected to the Active Directory. So that is the only limitation that we have. Rest everything is good. I just wanted to clarify so that later you guys don't say that, you do not tell this.
So, does it mean we will be configuring this thing, but we will be configuring, right? But we won't be
able to. Yeah, we will be configuring these things, but you will not be able to verify whether the configuration is correct or not. And for Palo Alto, I will also be giving you a lab guide, which will help you.
Okay. Thanks.
Right. And lab reminds me of our lab. The old students who have already been doing F5 and Checkpoint with me, they know how do we do labs. But let me tell for others. Now, I have a portal which you guys will have access to, right? This is only for me. You guys will have another portal. Now, this is running EVE-NG. Okay, if you want to know more about this, there is a website of the developers. I'll put the link in the chat. So you can study more about the platform if you wish to. It's a very awesome platform. You can do routers, switches, all the different vendors, right? You can also do the SD-WAN stuff, the latest ones. You can also do virtualization on this. You can also do automation, everything you can do on this. And when you get access to this lab that you see, you guys are not limited to only Palo Alto. Let's say that you registered only for Palo Alto and you get access to this lab that you see on your screen. Now, you can do other stuff also, right? You can create your own labs. Let's say you are doing Palo Alto, fine, but you want to clarify some concepts on Checkpoint that you did sometime way back, right? Maybe in your college or long back, or you want to refresh your CCNA practicals, you can still do those labs, right? We are not limiting you to only Palo Alto devices in the lab. You have access to everything that is available in the lab. All right. Now, let me show you how does it look like. Right, it's very simple. Simply select the devices and start them. Hold on, something not in the browser change. Usually I would recommend doing HTML console, but you can do native console also. There is a difference, but HTML console would use all the traffic over HTTP ports so that it will not be a problem for you to access this lab even from office network. Native console will use the high number ports like 32768 and other higher numbers, which are usually blocked in office premises. Let me log in with the native console. So for some reason, HTML is not working. Right? You see this native console port 32769. This is coming from this PC. When you select this, look at the bottom left corner of my screen here. You see the link vnclab.local32769, and that is the same link that I have put here, lab.local. And what you see is this, the Windows screen. It is booting up right now.
That machine is connected to the management ports, right, for the Palo Alto?
Yes, for the Palo Altos, right.
Okay.
So this connects as the internal machine as well, and also as the management machines. So you can configure through this and also test and do some test traffic also from this. So I've connected to both. Right, and normally in videos that you see, the CBT videos or other classes or other labs, they would create one big lab and they would work on that lab step by step. But I try to go a little different. We would create multiple small labs, right? And for each topic, let's say that you're learning access list. So I would keep the focus only on the access list or the security policies, and we would not have to worry about other things, let's say NATing and everything else in the topology. So I try to keep the topology as small as possible, only specific to that particular concept. Right, so this takes some time depending upon how much resources I have given to it. So this is how you will do practicals, right? You will get access to this lab, right? And you can create your own devices on topologies, and the configuration that you do will remain private to you. It will not be shared, right? And I think existing students are using it. Guys, I hope this is good enough, the lab. You guys have been benefited through this.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. So that's about for the question, how are we going to do the practicals? Right? Any more questions for me?
सर एक ऐसे बेसिक क्वेश्चन है
right.
कि जैसे नेटवर्किंग में जैसे फायरवॉल तो हम कर लेंगे अभी इसमें यहाँ पे तो बाकी राउटर्स मतलब ऐसे प्रोडक्शन एनवायरनमेंट में तो राउटर्स राउटिंग वाउटिंग का भी थोड़ा डीप नॉलेज होना चाहिए मतलब जैसे सीसीएमपी लेवल का या सीसीआई लेवल का
आई वुड से राउटिंग नॉलेज एट सीसीएनपी लेवल शुड बी गुड इनफ यू डोंट हैव टू गेट दैट डीप सी व्हेन यू आर इन when you are in operations okay you
yes, sir.
the routing
yes, sir,
protocols right the routing protocols that you deal with is OSPF mainly
okay.
and then BGP
okay
so you don't get much issues with BGP right all you get is with OSPF internal routing
yes,
you may get internal routing loops right
yes,
neighborship nahi ho rahi hai you have a flapping neighborship
Yes.
So all you need to do is learn OSPF. I okay. see people banging their heads, पागल हो रहते हैं BGP के पीछे. But yes, operations में, apart from doing BGP shutdown, I have not seen many issues. Right? Until unless you are not working in a in the van side of operations.
Okay.
Where you are dealing with MP BGP, MPLS okay. and BGP together. And you're not doing implementation or you're not delivering links to your customers. Until then, you don't have to have extensive knowledge of BGP.
Okay. तो सर अगर जैसे मतलब CCA ने किया हो ठीक है सर और ये आप ये हमने ये firewall और load balancer का course कर लिया तो क्या उसके बाद अब CCNP भी करना पड़ेगा या NA लेवल का नॉलेज से भी सर्वाइव
NA लेवल का नॉलेज काफी है यू कैन आई वुड से डू नॉट वेस्ट टाइम ऑन डूइंग एक्सटेंसिव राउटिंग एंड स्विचिंग यू हैव बेसिक अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ राउटिंग एंड स्विचिंग एंड आई थिंक दैट इज गुड इनफ व्हेन यू हैव राइट अप्रोच इन ऑपरेशंस सी देयर आर टू टाइप ऑफ पीपल ऑन द फ्लोर One is who are looking for work so that they can learn, right?
Yes,
and the other is who are trying to run away from work so that they don't have to do it.
Yes,
so if you be the first one, you don't have to go for classes or any other thing, right? For routing and switching specifically.
Yes, मतलब सर अगर मतलब सर एनए सीसीएनए करने के बाद और ये जो अपना लोड बैलेंसर फायरवॉल करने के बाद इनफ है मतलब कर सकता है ऑपरेशन में काम
हाँ कर सकते हैं 100% कर सकते हैं
ओके
गुड मॉर्निंग सुकेश सर कुणाल हियर
एक नाल गुड मॉर्निंग
सो आई जस्ट नीड टू नो डज पेलो अल्टो प्रोवाइड एंड पॉइंट प्रोटेक्शन लाइक चेक पॉइंट डज
यस इट डज यस इट डज
Will we cover that part as well in the training?
No, we would not cover it because again that would require licenses, and that
okay.
that would require some specific setup to test things. And
okay.
I setting it up is not a problem. The problem is only with the license.
And under threat prevention, there are various blades or modules like IPS, antivirus, anti-bot, anti-malware.
No, we would not be doing those blades. Like if we talk about checkpoint, we would be doing URL filtering. We will do file blocking. We will do HA.
Application control.
We will do application control. We will connect the firewall with the Active Directory for user identification.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
All the
so no IPS?
No IPS.
No
IPS. Because IPS itself is a module. I mean,
I know.
Cover
yes.
that up. And,
yep.
and I don't want to, give half knowledge on anything.
Yep. No, I understand. Cool. Sure. Thank you.
सर ये अपना आईपीएस या आईडीएस का भी कोई मॉडल स्टार्ट हो रहा होगा होगा क्या आने वाले टाइम में?
नो यू डोंट हैव टू आई वुड से डोंट स्टडी दैट.
नहीं सर एक जॉब के रिक्वायरमेंट था इसलिए बोल रहा
हूं. आई नो देयर आर जॉब रिक्वायरमेंट्स व्हिच रिक्वायर आईपीएस आईडीएस बट दोस आर वेरी फ्यू. आई मीन if you have 100 jobs listed in your skill set, only 2 or 3 will ask you for IPS IDS. And in most in most networks IPS IDS is managed by some other teams.
Okay. नहीं वो मेरा internal job था sir. हमारा internal जो IAP होती है ना उसका था. बाहर का भी नहीं था वो.
अरे उधर जाने का नहीं. वो that will take you to InfoSec ultimately, and it is good money, but you will be away from actual practical work. Okay. Excel sheet or compliances में कुछ जाएगा तो.
Okay. यार सर DLP था उसमें data loss prevention. ये क्या होता
है? हाँ वो भी IPS IDS का ही part है. Data leaking, data loss prevention.
अच्छा. चलो ठीक है सर फिर तो मिल
गया चाहिए. But these days zero day attacks are coming a lot. So
yeah, zero day attacks to mitigate zero day attacks, Palo Alto and Checkpoint, they have their own setup of, you know, what do you call it?
Threat sandboxing, emulation or
threat emulation,
yes, threat or, emulation sandboxing, or threat extraction.
Right. Where they have their setup and they're doing all sort of testing and the results are shared with their customers. So you're ready for the zero day attack.
Yes. I'm working on this threat emulation at the moment. Unfortunately, it is not working. So I'm just troubleshooting that stuff. Yeah.
अच्छा सर ये सर अपने network security में हमें ये इन पे भी काम करना होता है क्या अपने worms या अपने virus attack या इन सब पे कुछ काम करना होता है?
Not much because all you need to know is कैसे सिक्योरिटी पॉलिसी बनानी है, कैसे नेटिंग करना है, रिगार्डिंग वायरस एंटीवायरस मैलवेयर, दिस इज ऑल डायनामिक अपडेट जो आपको वेंडर से मिल जाता है.
ओके.
इट इज एज सिंपल एज कीपिंग योर पीसी का एंटीवायरस अपडेटेड. दैट्स इट.
ठीक.
हेलो.
यस.
No, hi, Kuldeep sir. So, guys, are we going to cover this IDS, IPS basics like sometime interviewers ask?
No. We are not going to even talk about IPS, IDS because, you know, it's a different module altogether. When you start talking about it, you get diverted from the actual stuff and you get into it. So, I don't want that to happen. I agreed to one batch that we would discuss IPS IDS, but that it got really extended. So I would not want to do that.
And one more query, like currently as I'm working network administrator, so my role and responsibility to handle everything in my organization, like switches, routers, firewalls, Wi-Fi controllers, devices, CUCM. But my main focus is to move on security, like security analyst or security level of things. Mm-hmm. So, where I need to
For that, you need to learn different vendor firewalls, right? Doing just Cisco ASA or just Palo Alto would not be enough. You should do at least two vendor firewalls and also F5. That is exactly what I am doing. I'm working as a security analyst, consultant.
I'm not good enough in routing, actually. Switching, I have bugged it too many times. So many configurations.
That is still okay. When you do routing, when it comes to firewall, you don't have to run OSPF. Where did it go? No.
Okay.
When it comes to firewall, you don't have to run OSPF, you don't have to run EIGRP, you don't have to run even BGP, right? You do run BGP at times, but rarely. On the inside, it's all IP routing, which means static routing, I mean.
It means if I will cover any routing course like CCNP, as you told,
it will benefit you, but it is not stopping you.
So just online courses, those are available. So
right.
Complete basic knowledge, like
100%
simulation from my end to hands on. So I think is it good for me?
Yeah, that would be better.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hello, Sukesh. This is Evans.
Yeah, hi Evans.
After this Palo Alto, how good are we? How good I am to answer this exam or certification?
I would not recommend going for certification after this course. You will fail.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, because before you go to exam, you better go through the exact curriculum and the syllabus of that particular exam, and ultimately you'll have to go through dumps, right? If not one, maybe multiple, right?
So do you recommend exam, any book or to follow
for exam?
Yeah,
there are Palo Alto certification guides available. Okay. Over internet on Palo Alto's website itself, so you can follow them.
And but, how, yeah, tell me, sorry.
But studying from PDFs, I mean, that's not the way I would like to study. You may have a different approach, and I don't deny that. It may be working for you and good for you. But doing things from PDFs, learning from PDF doesn't work for me. So.
No, what I mean to say is, meaning, I know I will get good knowledge from you.
Yeah.
But finally, when you come down, they ask you whether have you done a certification for this.
What you can do is you can do certification after this course. But what I'm trying to say is this course would be not enough to get you certified. You can let's say study the topics that we have covered here in the course. The remaining ones you'll have to work on your own. I can guide you, I can help you, but I will not be able to cover everything in the course.
Thank you, Sukesh.
Yeah.
And when are you, meaning, to take these questions, are you available at a particular time or only during the class hours?
Usually I would say that, you know, whenever you're studying, you can call me if anything urgent is stopping you. If I don't pick up, usually I pick up, but if I don't, you can drop me messages so that even if I'm on call or something in office, I can reply on message. Right? I may not be on two calls at the same time, but I can on call and drop you messages. So I try to be available as much as possible, but I've got limitations too. So if I'm not answering, don't think that I'm ignoring or I'm running away from you guys. It's that I'm genuinely busy.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Sukesh, after this course, Sukesh, are we... Sukesh, sir. Sorry.
Just a minute. Sir, ye day-to-day operations mein, matlab kis tarah ke kaam rehte hain? Sir, matlab ye thoda bata sakte hain aap network se jodi mein day-to-day kya-kya karna?
Arey, ye apan course ke time pe baat karenge. अभी मेरे को जरा देर हो रहा है, अपन कोर्स के टाइम पे बात करेंगे।
ठीक
है। I have one question.
Yes.
See, today I am working on checkpoint, but usually they are migrating from R77 to R80 nowadays.
Mm-hmm.
So, can you just tell me like during the migration, which how it goes, like what are the key points they keep in mind, like when migrating from R77 to R80?
You simply go to, there is this URL of checkpoint upgrade dot checkpoint something is there, and mm-hmm. there is an entire path from which version of OS you are going to, which version of OS, and they okay. give you a path to follow, mm-hmm. like okay. do this first and then this and then this. So mm-hmm. simply follow that. I have done things, but I would not trust my memory for that, especially in case of checkpoint. They keep changing things with every hotfix.
Yeah,
exactly. I would go by the recommendation strictly.
Mm-hmm. And one more thing. Previously, we had Nokia firewall, right, as checkpoint. Nokia was the first company.
Right. Nokia was providing the hardware earlier, but later on they did their own stuff.
Because we manage some Nokia firewalls also. So it's like same thing like checkpoint only, but it's like older versions. So we are migrating those things also nowadays. So it's like big challenging, like how it was configured there and in a new startup.
Sukesh, after this Palo Alto course, can you confidently say that we will be covering at least 70% of the, total whatever the prescribed Palo Alto curriculum?
For? Prescribed curriculum as in for what?
Like the certification course or what are the topics that are defined by the Palo Alto?
Okay. You can easily get that on Palo Alto website.
No, I mean I'm asking like whether we'll be covering like 75% of the topics that are defined by the
Yes, you would say yes, 75% would be covered. Yes, 100%.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Hello, sir.
Yes.
Sir, मैं पंकु बात कर रहा हूँ महाराष्ट्र से. मेरा ये सवाल था कि एक्चुअली मेरा जो ये 2 ईयर का एक्सपीरियंस है कस्टमर सपोर्ट इंजीनियर, इसमें मैं स्विचेस कॉन्फ़िगर करता हूँ और वाईफाई राउटर कॉन्फ़िगर करता हूँ और मेरी एज एक्चुअली 33 प्लस हो चुकी है, तो इसलिए मैं थोड़ा फ्रस्ट्रेटेड होके अभी एक्चुअली मैं यहाँ
मैं समझ गया आपका सिनेरियो. देयर वाज अ सिमिलर स्टूडेंट इन प्रीवियस टू टू बैच प्रीवियस टू दिस वन. He was 35 years of age and working at a very basic salary doing Wi-Fi configuration and switches for a network. And he did this course and he was placed right after that in some company in Delhi.
Okay.
Right? So hard work pays off. Aap padhai karenge, sara frustration chhodke, to निकल पाएंगे ये सबसे. आई टोटली अंडरस्टैंड योर सिचुएशन.
और सर मैं इसके साथ थोड़ा बेसिक लिनक्स और पाइथन स्क्रिप्ट कर रहा हूं, तो थोड़े है मेरे लिए
नॉलेज वेस्ट जाती ही नहीं है. आप पाइथन करें, स्क्रिप्टिंग करें, आप सर्वर साइड का नॉलेज लें, माइक्रोसॉफ्ट का नॉलेज लें, नॉलेज कभी वेस्ट नहीं जाती. समवेयर डाउन द लाइन इट विल हेल्प यू. सो आई वुड नॉट स्टॉप यू फ्रॉम डूइंग दोस थिंग्स, बट एट द मोमेंट व्हाट यू नीड इज doing firewalls and things which are there in the market live right now, tried and tested. Scripting वगैरह सब क्या है कि अभी आ रही हैं चीजें, stable नहीं हुई हैं, right? कि Python चलेगी या TCL चलेगी या कौन सी scripting चलेगी. But firewalls defined है, Palo Alto चलेगी, Checkpoint चलेगी, Fortinet चलेगी, right?
इतना भी सोच लिया था मैंने सर कि अभी job छोड़ के दुबई चला जाऊं, इतना भी सोच लिया था क्या करूं मैं.
तो दुबई जाके करेगा क्या, वो नहीं सोचा.
कुछ नहीं सर.
ठीक है, सब दूर से घास हरी दिखती है. ठीक है,
मैं कंफर्ट जोन से बाहर निकलना चाहता हूँ. कंफर्ट जोन पे हूँ मैं.
हाँ, कंफर्ट जोन से बाहर निकलने के लिए
नहीं जा रहा हूँ मैं अभी.
जॉब छोड़ना इज गेटिंग इनटू कंफर्ट जोन, गेटिंग मोर कंफर्टेबल. ठीक है, जॉब छोड़ना इज गेटिंग मोर कंफर्टेबल.
अभी मैं बैंगलोर ने पुणे जाने की सोच रहा हूँ वैसे, इसलिए मैं
अभी शिवसेना का नहीं देख रहे क्या, क्या हाल हो रहा है.
यस,
दूसरी नौकरी मिलने के पहले पहली जॉब नहीं छोड़नी होती है. ठीक है, क्लासिक एग्जांपल है.
यस सर.
तो गाइस, आई सिंस वी डिसाइडेड दिस टू बी 8 to 9, आई एम रनिंग शॉर्ट ऑफ टाइम. ओके, इफ यू स्टिल हैव क्वेरीज, you can happily post in the WhatsApp group. I personally will be replying throughout the day. I need to travel somewhere, and that's all from my side. Trust me, this is a course which is worth doing, worth practicing for. The lab will be available, I will be available, and I don't think you need anything else, right? So if you still have questions regarding course or the delivery or whatever comes to your mind, simply put it in the WhatsApp group.
From next week, these classes will be regular, sir?
Yes, from next week, we will start with day one, the basics of firewall. We will start at 9:30 a.m. IST or 9 o'clock. Let's say 9 o'clock, 9 a.m. IST, right? Because people join late at times. I join late at times, right? So if I say 9, it will be 9:30. So technically, try and join by 9:30, right? So that we can start at 9:30.
So 9:30 is good.
Yeah, 9:30 is good. We will start by 9:30, but this is a note to myself. I usually get late by 10-15 minutes. And for note to people, other people like me who get late. So this is at 9 and we start at 9. Okay.
Sukesh, are you in the WhatsApp group?
Yes, I'm there in the WhatsApp group.
Is your phone number ending in
12? Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.
Yes.
How long does each module take, Sukesh?
Each module will take you approximately 8 to 10 classes.
Okay.
All right, so guys, I would drop now. Ping me or ping on the WhatsApp group. I will reply. I hope we do not have any more questions right now. If you have, go ahead.
Okay. So just one question: in how many days we will get this access of our servers?
Access of lab you will get once you do your first payment. Right,
payment is already done so many days ago.
I did not know about it, but okay. Yeah. So if the payment is done, I will create your credentials.
Yes, actually.
Sukesh, I have a question regarding the payment. How I can do so? I haven't been
watching your demo videos on YouTube, but after that, how to simulate and otherwise, like Palo Alto OS or these things. I want to firstly work on your environment, then I can plan to set up my local lab.
Yes, yes, I'll help you, Hardik. And Ray, regarding the payment query, this will be shared on the WhatsApp group. We usually share a payment link on which you can do. So we will share that. Right?
Okay.
After this, sometime later today or tomorrow, you will get the link.
Yes. And please advise me, because in my case, I have taken a few weeks ago with another, teacher, the CCSA for Checkpoint. So in my case, at this time, I'm only take the Palo Alto course. So if you can advise me regarding the price for only Palo Alto.
Yeah, sure. Just put it in the group, and I'm sure the concern team, they will reply to you. And if you don't get a reply, I'll make sure you get a reply.
Okay, thank you, Sukesh.
Yeah. And Hardik, I'll help you set up the lab, and this is for everyone. If you guys want to set it up on your laptops, I will help you out. I'll provide with the necessary images and everything.
Yes, sir.
All right, so I got to run. Thank you so much. All right, still have questions? Telling again, put it in the group.
No, sir.
Okay, sir, good day.
Thank you, everyone. Bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye bye.